Communities all over western Wisconsin in need of firefighters. If your kids have a burning desire to learn about firefighting, here's your chance. The West Salem Fire Department is holding an open house for fire and EMS careers tomorrow night. Captain Scott Johnson says interest in the field is decreasing, and he hopes the open house and upcoming year-long program will attract some interest.
We want to offer more EMS programs this year so that we can get those involved ready to go.
The open house is tomorrow from 6 until 7:30 at the West Salem Fire Department. High school students can learn about and join the year-long program on site.